Today, I'll walk you through how to disable emojis in WordPress. By default, WordPress loads an additional JavaScript file and some CSS for adding emoji support to your site. You can see this if you go to your website. If you do right-click inspect, you do Control F to search for WP emoji, and we see that there's extra JavaScript and CSS that comes on the site. And now some site owners, you might want to disable this extra emoji support to boost speed for your website and increase performance by not downloading that bit. And now note, when we're saying we're disabling emoji in WordPress, what we mean is we're disabling the extra checks and scripts like you're seeing on here to handle emojis. You'll still be able to see emojis, browsers that support them will still be able to display them. We're just wanting to turn off this extra bit so that your site can be a little bit faster. And I'm going to show you two different methods so you can pick the one that works best for you. The first method is by using a bit of code. And normally you put this in your functions.php file or maybe your site specific plugin, but with a tiny error in the code, then it could easily get messed up. So to avoid that, we always recommend using something like WPCode. It's a code snippet plugin for WordPress, and it's one of the safest ways to do this. To get started, you want to head over to Plugins, Add New, and from here we can search for WP Code. What I also like about this is it'll allow you to basically reduce all your overall plugins. You do things like disable comments, you usually need a special plugin for that. If you want to disable lazy load, you need a special plugin for that. You can remove all of those and just use one plugin and WP Code. We're going to install this. And we want to stick around to activate it as well. Once it's activated, you can either go to code snippets here, or if you ever need to come back from your dashboard, you now have a code snippet area. We can go to code snippets to see them in action. Right now you see we have disable lazy load, custom CSS, display last updated date. WP code has several to choose from, and there's several that you can see. All these snippets are already here. So you can remove any kind of plugin that does this for you and simply turn these on. It's just little bits of code for you. For this one, we're going to add our own custom code snippets. So we'll use this one, use snippet. And from here, we want to add a title. And now we want to add some code. We'll have this code that you can copy in our written tutorial, and I have the written tutorial in the description below. But we're going to paste this bit of code in, and you'll see all these little errors over here. What we want to do is we want to change this to PHP snippet, and then it will remove those errors. Once we add that, we want to scroll down to make sure that the insert method is auto insert and that it runs everywhere, because we want this on our whole site. And now the last thing we need to do is come up here and make this active. And let's go ahead and save snippet. And now we can open in a new tab, and I'm going to go back to my inspect element. I'm going to Control F to find that WP emoji string that we had talked about earlier. Now you see that it's not in here. So we've properly disabled it just fine. Now method two is by using another plugin. So I'll set this to inactive and update it. We'll go to plugins. Add new, and we're going to search for disable emojis. This is the one we want, so let's go ahead and install it and activate it as well. And with this one, the plugin works right out of the box. There's nothing else that you need to do. And if you want to see a little bit more of what WP Code can do for you, watch this video next as we cover how to insert headers and footers into your website. And I'll see you over there.